Are you prepared, champion? I believe the battle is almost upon us.
You don't believe there's a chance of winning this fight?
With you on our side? Perhaps. But even if we win, what then? More Templars would come, with even larger armies. We are apostates now. Our only hope lies in the circles elsewhere in Thedas. They could rise up with us against this injustice. I assure you, however, we will find sympathy nowhere else.
We will defend you as best we can.
I am relieved to hear it. You will need to give orders to your companions, and I will do the same for my people.
I should be at your side, Hawk.
Aveline, charge in whenever you see an opening.
Very well.
Fenris, I want you to stay close. Help out when you can.
As you wish.
Varric, stay out of sight and use your crossbow.
Bianca's ready and willing.
We're cornered. The Templars know it. You know it. But this is bigger than their hate, their fear. They've come to take your lives, and we are saying no. We didn't want this, but sometimes you just have to stand.
Champion, it is beginning. Drown us as infants. Why wait? Why give us the illusion of hope? I refuse to keep running. I won't wait for her to kill me.
Meredith will die long before you do.
If only I could believe that. Quentin's research was too evil, too dangerous, so I put it aside. But I see now there is no other way. Meredith expects blood magic, then I will give it to her. Make her help us all.
celebration.
Perhaps... quick exit is in order.